Patrick, we're talking about this in the second intermission. Power play opportunity, Kings.
Face off win to Clave. Touch pass back to him. Center point. Kopitar scores! Power play goal, Anze Kopitar. And the game is tied at two.
Moving around with a couple timing passes, but watch the statue in Dustin Brown in front. He does not move. He just slightly moves to let the puck go by him. We talked about that last game, Alex, where it's one of the most difficult decisions a front net player has to make.